down at HBC tonight. She says she doesn't know.